I will always remain yours with love and